Hey, what's up? Welcome to Donovan McKenzie Outdoors. Today we're going to head up the Tellico River and do a little spinner fishing. Well, we're out here trout fishing the Tellico River today. Well, this afternoon. Water looks good. It hasn't rained in a day or two. Fish ain't biting right now, but we'll go from there. I don't stick in spots too long. I'll cast a few times. If I don't get a bite, then I'm out of here. Some people sit in a spot forever and keep casting over and over and over. I don't really like that. I'm on the move. I like to keep moving. And it's crazy to me how people just come down by the river, make a fire, eat, and just leave trash everywhere. It's crazy and it's bullshit, really. But that's just my opinion. Well, we're headed to the next hole. They stock every Fridays. You can't fish on Fridays. I think some people do, but you're not supposed to. There's a lot of holes to stop at and fish. They need to do some cutting, some trimming, some trees and stuff along the road. Everything's so growed up, you can't even see the river. Might not even get a bite today. I bet people fished every hole up this river since this morning. This is crazy. Ain't even got a bite. Come on, fishing. There you go.
Big rainbow.
You recording? trying to help you, buddy. Big rainbow, ripping lips. I always let them go, I never keep them. I don't eat fish, so there's no point in me to keep them. Well, we caught one. But sun's starting to go down, so we're gonna call it a day. I got a late start. I'll try to come up here in the morning or sometime and try to catch some more, but we're gonna head to the house.